My name is Erhan. Today I turned 36. Things I experienced in my past have led me here. I've conducted historical excavations, found bones, trained students. I've read hundreds of books, studied different cultures, seen people from every race and walk of life. But nothing, nothing ever touched me like what I experienced that day. My life was turned upside down by a piece of paper that I found lying just beside me one morning. I discovered many rooms in my own house with sealed doors that I had never seen before. I examined them and figured out I'd been looking at hieroglyphs all this time. The more I investigated them, the more they captivated me. And the reason for all these things seems to be an eyepiece. I just can't figure it out.
Do Ha 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 ha! Ha, 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 ha.